Hey there, naturals and relaxed naturals. Read my shirt. That's for you. And that's to you. So, this is our double prong clip video. And I'm doing this, yes, with the wig. For those of you who do not know, yes, this is a wig. People say, oh, it's such a small face and all that big hair. I love wearing my wigs. They're a lot of fun, just like I love my natural hair, which you will see in other videos and in pictures. And I am using the wig to demonstrate the double prong clip method that you can use for volume and lift, as well as elongation. First, we'll show you double prong clips on lift. So I'm gonna go right in here, and this is for you if you have wavy, straight, curly, kinky, curly hair. This is a double prong clip. This is my favorite type of double prong. If you can see that, there are some that have an extra like ridge or bump on them. This is my favorite one. It's very easy to use. Some of the double prongs are bigger than this. So what you do is you're gonna take your double prong and you're going to face it this way and you insert it into your hair like this. Hottest girl in the world uses this a lot to get more volume in her fine, curly, wavy hair because she wanted it big, and because her hair was fine, she wouldn't always get like that big, big reach. And you can see my hands. Wow, that light is amazing. She wanted it bigger, so these clips would give her that lift. So notice how it already lifts this hair. Then you take another one and you can actually go above it in the next direction. This is one of the ways that you can get lift. Mousse, if you're straight hair, maybe a little bit of natural hairspray. Naturals with kinky, kinky, curly hair, it will hold with your gels, some of your stronger butters and butter creams, your creams, and also your leave-ins that may be tweaked with an oil. Although you do not have to tweak the Beautiful Curls leave-in. It already has some coconut and panthenol and shea. Now, that's easy. So you're facing the clips in two directions, like such. For elongation, and you'll see these pictures on my Ahava, the Ahava Felicie.hairandbody with underscores Instagram. Very simple, two strand twist. There's a special clip for this. However, I like using these double prongs because I feel like it doesn't dent the hair as much as some other tools will. You can try what you like, but I like using the individual pieces because I can determine the weight. So doing something like this on a two strand, if you're curly wavy and you have the hair that is so elastic that it bounces back up, it's not kinky or kinky curly and automatically stretches, you can do this and at least this many weighs down the hair naturally, not with product, and will give you some more hang. You leave these in for about 10 or 15 minutes and you just easily take them off and you will have more hang or stretch on your two strands, and even if you're possibly wearing box braids. So this is my double prong clip tutorial. Although I'm not known for tutorials, I'm known for hair healing experiences and giving and doing the consulting, so consult, whatever you want to call it. Double prong tutorials, what it'll be called online. And this is also great for your big sassy twist outs that rock. 201-921-9894 or 973-619-2855. Come in for your range of natural hair experiences, events, workshops, and pop-ups. As of the date of this video, we are going to have Zinzani Studios here at Studio Pure, and I will be bringing to life with live models her unapologetically black artwork. It's a favorite piece of mine, and I said, hey, let's do this event, and we're going to bring those women featured and inspired women to life on September 30th here at Studio Pure in the Natural Store. And you can get your tickets on Eventbrite, afrosandart.eventbrite.com. Get them while supplies last. It's not a really big space, so want to make sure you're able to see. We'll also have standing room. The windows will be open so you can see inside if you're not actually inside the studio store. Some of the performances may be held in the window. Looking forward to seeing you, meeting you, workshopping with you, consulting with you, training and teaching you. Thanks for watching, and what video is next? Come back to me on that one, because we have a lot of how-tos to run. Check out a how-to for Lisa.hairsugar. Thanks, bye.